cute. 1, 2. So adorable. I love them. Oh my goodness, we're gonna take some pictures. Opening boxes. No tiny suitcases being packed tonight because nobody's leaving yet. I'm just opening some boxes. Well, one box actually that I've been trying to protect everything from the ringworm. But as we're getting cleaned out here, oh my gosh, this is so adorable! Holy crap! Oh my gosh, the cutest. Oh, I love them. I'm gonna show everybody. Okay. Oh my goodness. So adorable. You guys are going to swoon. Oh, that's Cooper's. He's not here. Jaggy Jag. Adorable. So adorable. I can't even say. Okay. We're gonna do a photo op, but keep things clean. Keep it clean. Did I lose my camera? Oh, there it is. Okay. Photo shoot. Oh, Leo's using the toilet. One special sock for you tonight. It's like a shark is eating my leg. Huh? How fashionable am I? Okay. Let's see, a cute backup. So Pam K made these little catnip squares. Adorable. One for each kitten. Oh, Pampy wants one. One for each kitten to go in their tiny suitcases. And their own little and then Carol M, who also made the Jane Cobb hat for Fireflies kittens. And excuse me, down in front, made 10 of these. There's one Floopy, one for Lynx. And then, you can't be camping much now, but you can't. So I'm saving them for the tiny suitcases. Because there's an awful lot in there. And then Marg S made little tiny stockings. How adorable is that? Oh, come on, that's so cute. We didn't see that. I can't really see what's on the screen right now. So I'm going to try to take the pictures so I can post them on Facebook. Thank yous. How adorable is that? Come on. So adorable. And then one of them is Flinty. Hi, Daddy Dag. Oh, you just love the spot. So much cuteness. So thank you to Marg and Pam and Carol. So much cuteness. Now if we could just get them home. Get them healthy enough to go home. And if I could just get some kittens. I thought they were all going to be sleeping in a big pile and I could take a picture. Everyone has to go to the bathroom, apparently. Ouch. Wow. Oh, was there a reset while I was talking? Oh, look, I don't even know. I can't see the screen anymore. I can't see if you can see, but Leo just curled up on it. Oh, in the pile. He's like, I want to go home. Oh, cutest. Oh. Meow. Oh. Handsome meow. Oh, and the cookie that makes noise in here. Hi. Oh, there's one. Here you go. Oh, the link. Oh. Watch out, we have the bear. Oh. Oh, look at that handsome. Of course, Siberia is in the background, itching his butt right now. I'm not leaving it in here. Scampery afoot. Show everyone how handsome you are. Oh, look, Daddy's posing with one that looks like him. So cute. Oh, Pansy likes his square. Oh, it's like, dearie, which one looks like him? Panther's ready to go home and eat someone's Christmas present. Oh, this is a good one. I hear you. Go ahead. going. Oh, Ocelot loves his. He's growling. Hey. Neo. Siberian panther in the back. Adorable. Will any of those turn out? Who knows? Love their stocking. So cute. Oh, and now the beery jagger is snuggling. I must get a picture. I've got my macro lens. Adorable. So cute. Can we get tummy in this shot? So adorable. Leo's going in for the kisses. All right. Snugglers. Alright, now I'm gonna put everything away. Oh my goodness, adorableness is happening here. Alright. Say goodbye to your kittens. Leo really wants the back Siberia, right? Oh, and then the throat bite. Hey, what about my photo, Leo? You know who wants a throat bite? Nathers.
Not a very attractive thing.
Adorable. Cute. Alright, I'm going to leave this one here because there were, she sent 11 of these, so I'm going to leave that one in there.
Because they're going to like it. You can let that one be because you don't have a special friend. You don't have a special friend to snuggle with.
Cuteness.
So adorable.
Tiny suitcases are going to be so exciting this time. Oh, I can't wait to finally pack the tiny suitcases. If it ever happens.
Oh, so cute.
Adorable Jaguar's blanket. Look, it's got his name embroidered on it. And kitten on the other side. Love it. It looks so cool. Oops, close up. Adorable. Come on, that's just adorable. So awesome. So. The Siberian Jag. Adopt us together. Yeah.
best friends. See, best friends. Here you go. You, Mr. Bob. I do.
So yeah, the blankets are made by Pam. The little kitties were made by Carol, who also made the Jane Cobb hats for Firefly's litter, and the little kitten stockings also each have their name. Those are by from Mark Sutherland. So. Tell Pam thank you, and we love them, and they also love the catnip squares. And I'm only letting them play with one now, and I'm going to send the rest home in the suitcases. But
look how cute they are. So cute. You are so special.
Aww.
He's using the litter box. I can't tell if he's growing or if he's just being there.
So it'll be interesting to see how it goes with only 6 kittens in here. So far they've just been sleeping off their bath. Maybe I will go see what the house human's up to, and then I will come to bed and I'll upload my photos. Oh, the purring. Leaves are still here.
Oh.
What is it? Can you look a mess? No, you need to be so clean up.
Wow, it seems like so few when they're only 6. Oh, it's so manageable. Only 6 of you. Oh, we do miss the puma and his friend the cougar and their friends the monkey and Bob.
We don't have Bob running around the room as fast as she can. Alright, I'm going to come back and all the Siberia and Jag love each other so much. Leo loves Siberia Jag too. Whoops! Oh no, he just fell out of his bowl.
You're too cute. You're too cute for me. You just got here. Oh, you're so cute. You're too cute. Oh, you're too cute. Here. This is super cute. you just have to not, you can use your food to balance yourself out there. You can still touch your brother. Get right on him.
Beautiful. Yeah, Pampy Pampy loves him a good bowl.
Oh, you're so cute right now. Adorable.
Alright. I'll be back to do meds.